Well, the boat's complete and in the water, and I'll show you some steps of how I got there. I used this plywood for a template taken from the motor bracket. To get a nice clean hole, you always want to come to the opposite side to finish. That prevents tear out. Now the center console is going in, and I'm mounting the motor, which is a 50 horse Suzuki 4-stroke. The boat does about 28 miles an hour with this motor. The motor is a 2005 and I've been running it for 13 years. Here I'm applying 3M 5200 marine sealant on all the bolts.
radio going in.